Hi, everyone. Richard here. I have another success tip for you today. I recently was asked, what do I see changing in a big way in the real estate industry? And I believe it's what the consumers are looking for. Consumers today are looking for experts. They're not looking for jack of all trades. Consumers today want to know you work a very specific market that they're interested in so you can give them specialized, deep knowledge. Now, that could be a geographical area. It could be maybe condominiums. It could be waterfront. I don't know what that specialty might be to you. But think about this. People can go online and get all the information they want. They're going to make the most valuable purchase they've ever made or the most valuable, okay, sale they've ever made. What do they want to know from you? They want to know that you know everything about that type of housing. I mean, you know about the schools, you know about the zoning, you know about the bylaws, you know about, you know, what's going on with the transit, you know about some changes that might be coming up that council is considering. That's what they're looking for. Now, why will most agents not specialize? Because they're afraid to give up a little to get a lot. Well, if I specialize, that means I might miss a listing out there, or might miss a buyer out there. But guess what? You're missing way more by not specializing. So here's my recommendation. Position yourself as an absolute specialist in a certain type of housing or a certain geographical area. Study it like nobody studied it before. Get to know it so you know everything about it, and then start to push out some content so they now see you as a specialist. And I promise you this, they will find you if you're a specialist. By the way, it's a beautiful life, everybody. Make it count.